My name is Kende Agoro. I'm from Nigeria, precisely Lagos State. I work as a civil servant in Lagos State. I work for the Lagos State government. The problem started in August last year, 2011. I lost my two kidneys due to unprescribed drugs. Actually, I'm an high blood pressure patient. I used to take high blood pressure tablets, anyhow, prescribed and unprescribed one, unregulated. So that one led to my kidneys being malfunctioned. So I had swollen legs, unable to pass urine. So I was undergoing dialysis in Nigeria for a long time before I could raise some funds to come for kidney transplant at Fortis here in India. We heard about Fortis as being number one provider of medical services. I've read about them in Nigeria through the internet as being number one in this kidney transplant, and we chose the best. The best is the only option to go for, because this concern about life saving. Well, it's been an hectic time, but on getting to Fortis, everything went on fine. I undergo the kidney transplant here at Fortis, and it went on fine. Here at Fortis, I met good doctors who are professionals in their scheme, in their work. They did a lot of examination, medical tests, and questioning. And like Dr. Mohan Keshavamurthy, Dr. Rajana, they did a lot of monitoring and tests, which went on fine. I first undergo nephrectomy, removal of one of the kidneys that causes the high blood pressure. But now I don't have high blood pressure anymore. The second surgery was the kidney transplant, and everything went on well. It went on fine. I'm no more an high blood pressure patient again. My blood pressure has gone down, disappeared, and I'm now a normal person. Thanks to Fortis for a good special care. So I advise all patients all over the world to come to Fortis for a good medical attention. The medical facility here at Fortis is number one. The international people too are great in rendering the services, in attending to our needs and requests. Well, I haven't come here with a problem and not going with a problem anymore is a joy to me. I feel like a renewed person, a new born person, and you know, so I feel great. Before I could not pass urine, now I can pass urine anytime I want. And my kidney is functioning. My kidney, I have one now, is functioning effectively. And not having high blood pressure is one of the great joy for me. High blood pressure, taking pills all the time. So I don't do that anymore, because that one has been taken off. Going back to Nigeria, being a renewed person, I start a new life.